my god, yes! The first day of the 12 days of Christmas. Let me get on the computer. 100 diamonds.
Today's the first day. I'm so excited.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
And I decorated this house last night. Did not see me.
You worked so hard on decorating this house, and it looks so amazing.
And where are you? Oh, yeah, I want to show you something.
I love your Christmas tree.
Yeah, I want to show you something.
Wow, look at all the presents. So nicely wrapped. So nicely wrapped.
I want to show you something.
I guess you
said. I asked some handy men to do this. Just do this, and I finished it. I finished it.
This is amazing.
I know.
So nice.
I only decorated the tree. And some other people helped me decorate the other rest.
You look so
excited.
And
I'm so amazed that they did this hard work.
They did a great job. Your house looks great.
Yes, I know. I did not know that.
Who are all these presents for?
All of
them. There's so many hats. Look, these are all hat boxes. See these round boxes? See the round boxes?
Yeah.
Those are hat boxes.
There's
a lot of hats for Christmas this year.
Come here. I have something to show you.
Did you get me a hat?
Our parents wrapped the presents.
Oh, okay.
And look what they did to the bathroom.
Oh!
And look at the toilet. Look at the toilet.
They didn't decorate the toilet. Don't tell me they decorated the toilet.
Yes, they did.
Wait. They got Christmas toilet paper, a wreath on the toilet. Okay, I get it. I'm out of here. Bye. Bye. I'm leaving. This is too Christmassy for me.
Oh, no. Come back. No.
I got freaked out. The toilet had a Christmas wreath on it. Okay, phew. Oh, wait. Where the heck am I?
Okay, I ordered some sick decisions for pizza.
Hey, you gotta see this. Come out here.
I'm in the fight.
On the balcony. Okay, look up at the moon.
Doesn't look so great.
Look at the moon.
Oh. Why do I see a red thing?
Is that Santa?
He's real.
He's really real.
Real.
Let's go to the Christmas village. You want to go?
No, we need to wait for our pizza.
Oh, right, sorry. Yeah, let's eat the pizza and then go. You want to?
Yeah.
Yay.
Yes, ghost. I would like some hot chocolate.
Is it self-serve? Okay. Let's see. What's on the menu? Drinks. Yeah, hot chocolate. Now I want coffee.
Why do you want coffee?
I always drink coffee. I like it.
Candy cane hot chocolate.
It's my drink. It's my thing.
Candy cane hot chocolate looks good. You should try it.
Okay, let me finish my coffee and I will. What'd you get?
I got candy cane hot chocolate.
Nice. So, what's your favorite holiday?
Halloween.
Really? You like it better than Christmas?
Yes.
Really? I'm surprised.
Cause, what do you mean? My star was always dark.
Yeah, that's true, but... but I thought all kids like Christmas the best because of the presents.
I don't really care about the presents.
Yeah, okay. When I was a kid, I liked Christmas the best because it's just so cozy. It's cozy and there's lots of good food and,
this
of course, the presents.
This candy cane hot chocolate, I have a complaint about this establishment.
Really? Okay.
This candy cane hot chocolate?
Yeah, yeah.
Tastes like wood.
Tastes like wood?
Yes.
Oh, man. All right, let me go talk.
And the seats are so uncomfortable for my butt.
Excuse me. My daughter said the candy cane hot chocolate tastes like wood. We would like to file a formal complaint. Is that okay?
I didn't expect you to tell.
Oh well, I just started. Oh, she's offered to make you a new one. Is that okay?
Yay.
Yes, that would be fine. Thanks. Sorry to be a bother.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
partridge in a pear tree. I like your fancy feet. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
11
piping. 10 lords a leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a milking, 7 swans a swimming, 6 geese a laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Get out of here.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a milking, 7 swans a swimming, 6 geese a laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
Ha ha
ha. Yay. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. That's
hilarious. That was tiring.
We hope that everyone watching has a wonderful holiday season. Hit like and subscribe if you like this video. Bye.